In this video, we're going to download and install the Google Photos backup utility. Open your Chrome browser and go to photos.google.com. Click the three bars on the left side of the photos. Then click App Downloads. You also get a link to the sync utility for your iPhone and Android in the Apple and Google Play Store, but select download for the PC version. Then save and run the gpautobackup_setup.exe file and run the installer. Once it's finished installing, you can click continue to sign into your Google Apps for Work account or your Gmail account. When you sign in the first time, it will prompt you with the Google Photos backup settings page. Here you can select which folders on your computer by default, cameras and storage card, desktop, and My Pictures will automatically be backed up to Google Photos at photos.google.com. The backup photos from camera and storage cards happens when you plug in to your computer. Selected, it will auto backup onto a temporary folder in your Google Photos backup in Windows Photos folder. All of these photos are private. They are only shared when you explicitly share them on the web. You are also given options for storage size, reduced size, free storage to 16 megapixels, or use your storage quota. You can check the progress of the backups by hovering over the icon in your Windows start bar. And when your photos appear on the web at photos.google.com, it's then safe to delete them from your computer. Google Photos backup utility is only one way, and it will not delete the photos on the web. Here you can see the recovery process. You might have to refresh your screen at photos.google.com. So I've selected that pictures get synchronized, so any photo that you drop into this pictures window will then synchronize. The Google Photos backup, that's where your SD card backups will go. It transfers to this folder quickly and then can use your internet connection backing up from the folders stored on your computer. Thanks for watching. Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this.